गुड मॉर्निंग आशीष, वैष्णवी, अम्मा, अश्विन, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल, राजू, मनीषा, विनय, केदार, विनीत, आशीष राठी, अनुपमा, पुष्कर, गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल, वैष्णवी नेवास्कर, सुरोज दुपते, वेलकम यू ऑल बैक, नीलम, संदीप, अतुल, great to have you all back for this morning session. And today we are going to start with the tag batch. I'll just shortly brief you regarding the tag. Tag is thighs, abs and the glutes batch. Okay. Everything or the most of the exercises are lying down. Only some of the thighs exercises are standing exercises, and we are going to have the combination of strength as well as mobility, and it will be a little more intense batch. It will not be a very easy batch, it will be a little more intense batch, and I am sure you all are properly warmed up and well prepared with a mat, towel and a chair. Okay. So we'll just start the batch in about a minute's time. Okay, those who are still not warmed up properly, please do so, because you need to warm up properly for this batch. After this batch, you might get a soreness in your thighs and the glutes, as well as at the groin areas. Okay, we're also going to do abs, so you also might be, if you're not used to doing abs, you'll also be a little sore in your abdominal tomorrow. While coughing, laughing, you might feel the pain in the abdominal, but that's fine. Okay, you have to get used to these kind of workouts. This will be a little more intense. We'll have little less break in between. Okay, and so should we start? If you all are ready, we can go ahead with it. Okay, have a great time. First we are starting with the standing up exercises. We are going to stand up. Today my volunteer is absent, so I'll be demonstrating all the batches. You have to stand in the squat position. And you have to do the squats. You have to do 20 squats. When you're going down, your knee and the hip should be in one line. You have to go down in 90 degrees and you have to do 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Continue. 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Just walk around. Now the wide squats. Toes wide open. Okay, knees wide open. You have to go down. We are working the inner thighs. Okay, just go down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, 4, 5, 6, inner thigh working, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Just take a walk.
Just walk around. Just loosen up your legs. Now we're going to do the lunges. One leg forward, one leg back. As I mentioned earlier, your both knees should be at 90 degrees. So this should be your starting point. Make it a 90 degree angle. This shoulder and this knee should be in one line. And up and down. Okay? 15 each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, you can start. You can start. You can join the batch. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Change the leg. Same principle. Both knees bent at 90 degrees. Okay? And shoulder and the knee should be in one line. Straight up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This works your thighs. 7, 8, as well as glutes. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Just take a walk. You can just stretch a bit. Just stretch a bit. Stretch. Stretch. A stretch. Just a gentle stretch. Not a full stretch. Just a gentle stretch. Just sip in water. And get ready for the next one. Okay? You're going to stand in a squat position. You're going to go down the starting position 90 degrees. You have to start at 90 degrees. Okay? You just have to come up partially up and down. 1, 2, 3, fully starting point at 90 degrees. 4, 5, partially up. Your knees will not get extended. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes, it will be an intense batch. 14 and 15. Just take a walk. Let's take a walk and get ready for the wide squats. Stay in a wide squats position, toes wide open, knees wide open, starting position at 90 degrees and partially up. 1, 2, 3, 4, you're not going to come up fully. 6, 7, but go down 90 degrees. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Just take a walk. Just relax yourself. And ready for the lunges. Ready for the lunges again. Now here again, we are starting with a 90 degree angle. And we are going to come up only partially up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Change the leg. While doing a partial, we are working our quadriceps and the front leg, but the hamstrings. Okay? Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Just take a walk. Just loosen up. I'm sure your thighs will become tighter. That's a real thighs workout. Just loosen up your legs. Stretch a bit, gentle stretch. Just a gentle stretch. Okay. Now we're going to keep stand legs a little apart. Okay. We're going to do the partial side lunges. We're not going to go down fully, but we're just going to push our butts down. Your knee should not cross the toe. Keep that in mind, so your butts will go behind. Okay? Increase the distance. 1, 2. We are not going down fully. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We are not going down. 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knee should not cross the toe. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side again. With this, we are working the ITBs as well as the glutes. Start. 1, 2, push your butts behind. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and relax. Just relax a bit. Now pull up a chair. If you have a chair, I have a small stool here. If you do not have the chair, just have anything like a bench or any kind of board like this. You have to lie down on your back. Now we are going to work the hamstrings. Okay? Keep both legs up. Both legs bend at 90 degrees. Raise your one leg up. Okay? And up and down. 1, 2. See how your hamstrings work. 4, 5. This is extending the hamstring. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push your butts up. 6. Push your butts up. 8, 9, and 10. Again the first leg. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Change the leg. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now move a little back, leg straight on the chair or the bench, keep it on the edge and push your glutes, push your butts up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now here the legs are straight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Just relax. You can stretch your legs, stretch your hamstrings. I'm sure it is tight. Just hold it there. Other leg. Hold it there. And relax. We're going to have a sip of water. A short break. These are the few thigh exercises. The conventional weight training or the conventional strength training program does not include all these smaller muscles, especially the ITBs, the insertion part, the external part of the glutes. Now we are going to work the groin. Most of our strength training program do not cover that. But with this kind of a program, we can actually work those smaller muscles. They actually matter a lot. Okay? They support the bigger muscles. So we have to work the smaller muscles as well. Now you all have the mats or the towels or any kind of, you have the pillow if you have. Towels will do. You can roll the towel. You can roll it. Or if you have a pillow close by, you can keep the pillow like this and you're going to lie down. Okay? You're going to keep the pillow or the towel between your knees. Okay? What we are going to do is, we are working a groin. We are going to push the towel into each other, push the knee onto each other and hold it. Okay? Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This was the groin workout. Just stretch a bit. Just stretch with the butterflies. This was for your groin. So what all we covered? We covered the quadriceps, the hamstrings, ITV sides, and the glutes, and the groin. So this completes the thighs workout. Okay, now we'll move on to the glutes. Okay, we are ending up with the abs. So we'll start with the glute workout. You're not going to be in this position. I'm sure all are comfortable. Now we are hardly going to get a break after this. All will stand. All will be in this position. Both hands right below the chest. Leg on the floor. Okay. And you have to raise it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, your leg has to be straight. 7. In line of your waist. 8. 9. 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now with the other leg. Both hands again same. Your leg on the side. You just have to lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do not touch it down. 8, 9, 10. 11, this works the entire part. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Again, right leg. Keep your right leg at the back, straight, and the hamstring curls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Keep your leg bent 90 degrees and push it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep it 90 degrees. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Change the leg for the hamstring curls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Push it up. 1, 2, 3. Push your butts up. 4, 5. Push your butts up. 6, 7, 8. This part should work. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Right leg up again, straight, and take it to your side and back to center. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your leg should go on the side. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. The widest angle of the hip should work. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Change the leg. Other leg to your sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and break. This works your glutes. This is the entire the glutes. The hips. Just take a break for a second. Sip in water. Just sip in water. Wipe up your sweat if you're sweating. Hope you all are comfortable. Your glutes also will become sore by tomorrow. Yes. So should we proceed? The next one? Okay. We're going to be in this position again. Hands right below the chest. And push your butts to your sides. Lift your knee up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Other leg, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, knee should be bent, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Again with the right leg, get your right knee towards the chest. And push it up and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. While doing this, there is no change in the posture. 8, 9. Your back should not go down. 9. Hold your core. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And 20. Change the leg. Knee toward your chest. Push it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and break. This break is just for the breather. Just give you a little more time to regroup yourself. Okay, now we are going to sit like this. Legs a little apart, legs a little apart, get your knees in and out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lie down on your back, knees bent, and just knees wide open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Both legs straight up. Wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 1 is 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and break. This works your glutes, inner thighs, and the groin. This works your groin as well as your ITBs, the sides. This works your sides and your hips. This works your hips. This also works your hips. Okay? So all three exercises combined in one. The same muscle group which works. If you're sore, just loosen up your legs. Just loosen up your legs. Just relax your legs. Loosen up, loosen up, loosen up. Just sip in water. So we'll proceed for the abs. We're also going to do some little intense abs. Okay, we'll lie down on our back. Lie down on your back. Chale Monish. Here's Monish. He's going to demonstrate you the abs. And I will explain how to do it. Lie down. Okay. First, the crunches. Only the crunches. Hands right behind the head. Okay. Hand behind the head, and he's going to come up. Breathe out as you're coming up. You have to breathe out as you're coming up, and your elbows should not come in. Your elbows should remain there. Just lift your head and the shoulder from the ground level. Okay, keep your chin up. Don't push your head up. 1, 2, breathe out as you're coming up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, this part is working. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Stretch your hands, stretch your legs. Again, remember very important thing, whenever we are doing the abs, we are holding the core intact. Our back should be stabilized. It's not that you are giving the jerk from the back or giving a lot of jerks when you are coming up or coming down or going down. It's very important to hold your posture very much stabilized. If your posture is not stabilized, I'll bet on this that maximum people, they have the lower back injuries. because they're doing the abs in the wrong way. They feel that the more abs they do, it's better for them. No. The correct way of doing the abs is the right way for you. Number two, abs do not reduce your abdominals. Many people have a misconception that if they do more abs, then their tummy is going to go down. Their tummy is going to go flat. No. To reduce your tummy, you have to do more of cardio. Because that is all the fat. What the abs does is, abs tones up the abs. Yes, it makes you tighter. It gives you more firmness to your abs. That is why you have to do the abs. While doing the abs, abs do not reduce. Does not become flat. Keep that in mind all the time. That is why people try to do more abs. Because they feel that their abs are going to become flatter. It's not. Now the next exercise. Knees bend at 90 degrees. Hands behind the head. Okay. And lift your chin up. Head and the shoulder up. Okay. Now with this 90 degree angle, he's just going to tuck it in and back to 90. He's holding his shoulder and the head up. One, two. He's not moving your head and the shoulder. Three, only the legs. Four, and only till 90 degrees. Five, six, only till 90 degrees. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stretch.
That's good, honey.
Stretch your hands, stretch your legs. Another misconception about the abs. People feel that if they do more abs, they're going to get the six packs. Six packs happens, yes, with the abs, but with more strenuous abs, not the more abs. Okay? Number two, the less carbohydrates you eat, you get those six packs. If you have the content of eating carbohydrates like sugar, wheat, breads, bakery items, everything has got fats, everything has got sugar in it. So if you want to have six packs, you have to stop eating the wheat food, which contains a maximum sugar. Okay? So if you're aiming for a six packs abs, do abs as well as cardio and reduce eating the carbohydrates. That's very important. Now the next one. Lie down on your back. Hands behind the head. Bend your one leg and keep your other leg straight but hanging like this. Okay, now your right elbow should touch your left knee, cross 5 times. Okay, up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we'll change, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, change the leg, change the hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, change the leg, change the hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, change the leg, change the hand, up, 1, 2, 3, again breathe out when you're coming up, 4, 5, change the leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, last 10, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, last 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, stretch your hands, stretch your legs, stretch. Now both legs straight up. Both legs straight up. Okay, hands on your sides. Knee straight. And you just have to tuck it in. You just have to tuck your legs in and back to 90. Your knee should be straight. Okay? Tuck it in and back. Tuck it in and back. Okay? One. One. Two. Three. Four. 5, knee straight, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, this works your lower abs, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, knee straight, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. Stretch your hands, stretch your legs, stretch, 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 stretch. Now both hands stretched up, both hands stretched up. Okay, you want to come up and do the alternate leg raises and toe touching. You have to come up, okay. Both hands, one leg, one, down again, two, like this, alternate legs, okay? You have to breathe out as you're coming up, alternate leg raises and do the toe touching. Start, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. Stretch your hands, stretch your legs, stretch, stretch. Now turn on your stomach, turn on your stomach. As we have learned, whenever we are going to do the abdominals, we are going to do the back extensions, okay? So he's going to do 30 back extensions, you all follow him. Hands behind the head, locked. Your legs should be on the floor, okay? And you have to breathe out as you're coming up. Up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, last 10, 9, breathe out, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. So, Bhujangasana, come up only up to your waistline, pull your shoulders behind, get your elbows towards your ribs, and keep looking up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, slowly down and relax. Have a sip of water. Sip in water. Then we'll proceed for the stretching session. It's quite humid, so it's sweating a lot. Even I've not done much, but still I'm sweating a lot. And I'm sure you must have enjoyed the match. You can post your comments after a stretching session. We're going to keep the feed live, so you can post the comments. And you might feel soreness tomorrow. You might feel the soreness on your legs and the thighs, and as well as the abs. Okay, so we'll proceed for the stretching. The usual stretches what we do. Okay, now legs a little apart, legs wide, both hands holding both the toes, and go ahead. If you cannot hold your toes, bend your knees and hold your toes. Okay? Hold it there. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now right hand holding the left toe. Go ahead, hold the toe. Bend the knee, hold the toe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. The right, left hand holding his right toe. Go ahead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Both legs together. Stretch up. Stretch up. And bend forward. Go ahead. Hold the toes. Pull the toe towards you and keep looking in front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. The cobbler stretch. Pull it in. Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hold your right toe. Lie down. Knee straight. Stretch your hamstrings and the toes. 1, pull it. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Same leg across. Upper body twist opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Chain your leg. Hold your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Same leg across. Upper body twist to opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Both knees bend. Right leg on your left knee. Pull the left knee towards the chest. Pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Other leg. Pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Sit down in Vajrasana. For the shoulders and arms, lock your hands at the back. Bend forward. Lock your hands at the back. Bend forward. Get your hands right over your head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now tricep and shoulder. Stretch a tricep and shoulder. Work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Same hand across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Same hand across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now we are done with the batch. Now, very importantly, you all must have got the weekly schedule for the batches, for the group batches. I have already mentioned which are the advanced, which are the basic batches. Wherever it's not mentioned, it means that everybody can do it. Okay, wherever it's not mentioned that advanced or basic, it means anybody can do it, and it'll be easy for them to do it. Most of the as batches, all can do it, unless you're not used to do a single ab. But it's very essential that you have to attend the as batch. I expect you all to attend the as batch after your cardio session, meaning tomorrow you have to do the cardio session and you have to attend the as batch. After about 30 minutes of cardio, you can join the as batch. That is expected from you all. And many people, they ask me what are the suggestions for the cardio, because we cannot go out. I've always sent many of you the step schedule which you can do it. You can do the boxing shadows in the house. You can do on the spot running. We are going to do one intense cardio session, and it will be basically indoor cardio session. So you can you'll get an idea what you can do it at home, sitting at home. And tomorrow is the as batch. Those who have felt that today's batch was very light, and they can join the batch again in the evening at 5:45 today. We'll be live again at 5:45. Those who have felt it's too intense, they can just relax and do a little bit of stretching in the evenings and join the batch tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock, the as batch. And remember, the as batch will not be more than about 20 minutes, because we don't conduct the too many abs. Like I said, we don't believe in doing too many abs, but doing their proper abs, that's the most important thing. So the as batch will be for about 20 minutes. So if you just log in late, you might miss out most of the abs. So be prepared before 7. Again, I said, you should be doing the as batch after the cardio session. Okay, so please leave your comments here. You can write the comments to me on my WhatsApp or Facebook, and do like the pages, do like Instagram and Facebook pages. Stay home, stay safe. Next 2-3 days are most crucial and important. So please do not leave your house. Please do not go out of the house. You might get tempted to do a lot of exercises going outside, but please don't. I run in my lane when nobody is there. I am the only one who is running in my lane, me and Monish most of the time. And use the sanitizer, most important. You have to use the sanitizer, you have to sanitize your hands. You have to wash your hands as many times as you can. That gives you more added benefit. So stay safe. Have a great time. Have a great day. Thank you very much.
Wait, but...